Fun fact about Dear Nolan, my brother's name is Noah, and he, for the longest time, would thought that I was, like, singing about him, like, Dear Nolan. Dear Noah. I was like, no, it's not. Still, to this day, he's probably back there, like, singing it to everybody.
Wow, you guys. Still going by too fast in my channel.
I genuinely, like, I just missed this. So I backstage, I was feeling really nervous, and I don't know, I get butterflies usually before shows, but like this time, I was just like more nervous, I think, because I don't know, it's been a while. I miss it. I'm just gonna keep saying that the whole show, and I'm really excited for like, next year, you know, like more shows and stuff. Can I go on tour? Is that what you said? Yes. I can do that. I won't say anything else. The answer is yes. So. This is another new song. Can I play another new song? Yeah. I'm excited about this one. I think there's a few raggers in the house too. Shout out to people who have written this that are back there. this song is a special one to me. I really just had the title in mind. I didn't know how to explain it, but I just thought the title was cool. And had it written on my phone, and I was like, it's kind of cool, Pretty Fates, and it was written out, and that was interesting, I was like, let's unpack that. And what does that make you think of? And so we just kind of sat there talking, it was me and a good friend, Britton, and Haley as well, who is really in the chat. They're like, not here, it's like, cool. Just making up people. So I got them, and we just started talking, came up with this amazing song, and so we finished it, we wrote it, and I was like, cool, that felt good, but it didn't really take shape or take, I guess it just became, there's more meaning to it when I played it for these two friends of mine. They actually do my hair and makeup, and I love them dearly, and I think something about singing a song that says, you know, the outward appearance will fade away while they are doing my makeup and my hair. It was this weird, it's funny, but it was actually really, really emotional, and we all just started crying. And they're like trying to do my makeup when we're just like weeping. I'm like, ah. And suddenly the song became so much more powerful, and I think that was just it. It was this weird, this irony of like, okay, we're, you know, beautifying the outside, I guess, but hearing this song about the inside, and so I don't know if that makes any sense, but hopefully when you hear the lyrics, it'll kind of make sense, and you just, yeah, just this odd but beautiful moment that we had together. Yeah. Love you too.
Gotta play the part just so you know that it's me, baby. It's what you like, lipstick ready, painted eyes. Oh, I got your focus just for now, but I know it'll leave when it all fades out. When it all fades out. Gotta have it, think I need it, cause I want it. But all the way when I'm looking in the mirror, gotta tell myself that the pretty fades. When I'm older and I wake up with no makeup and my body changed, will they tell me that I'm perfect? I want some. Okay.